Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Enrique Iglesias.
Concert for World Children's Day, brought to you by McDonald's. Starring Celine Dion, Enrique Iglesias, Nick Carter, Josh Groban, Yolanda Adams, and musical director David Foster. When we return, a performance from Celine Dion, plus her captivating duet with international singing sensation Josh Groban. The Concert for World Children's Day on ABC. Brought to you by McDonald's, Coca-Cola, and Yahoo!
Please welcome my friend, Celine Dion.
Your mind. And I know your story. I see what you're going through. Yeah, it's an uphill climb, and I'm feeling sorry, but I know it will come to you. Yeah, so don't surrender, 'cause you can win in this thing. For a simple answer, I don't know what to say, girl, but it's plain to see, if we stick together, you're gonna find a way, yeah. So don't surrender, 'cause you can win in this thing. Love's gonna conquer it all. Oh, when you want it the most, there's no easy way out. When you're ready to go and your heart's left in doubt, don't give up on your faith. Love comes to those who believe it. Oh,
if I may, I would love to ask Josh Groban to come on stage with me tonight and sing the prayer with me.
And watch us where we go, and help us to be wise in times when we don't know. Let this be our prayer when we lose our. Lead us to a place, guide us with your grace, to a place where we'll be safe.
La luce che tu dai,
I pray we'll find your light,
nel cuore resterà,
and hold it in our
a ricordarci che
when stars go out each night
master lassen. Nella mia preghiera.
Let this be our prayer.
Quanta fede c'è.
When shadows feel our
days. Lead us to a place.
Guide us with your grace.
Faith so with me say. Sogniamo un mondo senza più violenza, un mondo di giustizia e di speranza.
Next, Nick Carter and Yolanda Adams. Plus more from Celine Dion, Enrique Iglesias, and the premiere of the World Children's Day Anthem.
The only reason we're here is for the children. It's the only reason we're here. I'll do my best.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Nick Carter!
Could define all the thoughts that cross my mind. This ain't too big for me to choose. I don't know which ones to lose. When I'm falling down so far, I think I'll never see your light bouncing off of me, shining down here from your eyes. Help me figure out the difference between right and wrong, weak and strong. Where I belong, and help me make the right decisions, know which way to turn, lessons to learn. Just my purpose is here. Oh yeah, it's like I got the signals crossed with messages I can't decode. Half asleep, never wide awake, and on complete overload. I got so much information here, and nothing I can really grasp. I should know the truth, but I'm too afraid, so I have to ask. Help, help me. Not the difference between right or wrong, weak or strong. Day and night, where I belong. Help, help me.
Oh
yeah. Which way to turn? Just my. I need
David, thanks for bringing some of the biggest names in music together to help us celebrate World Children's Day.
Well, Ken, after learning what Ronald McDonald House Charities does for children and families, our involvement was a must.
Most people don't realize that we're helping so many children get educations through our scholarship programs. And we're providing access to basic health and dental care through our CareMobile program, as well as providing financial support to children's organizations, including emergency grants in times of crisis. And of course, our Ronald McDonald House program with over 250 houses and family rooms in countries all around the globe.
And now you have World Children's Day, one of the largest single day efforts ever to help children.
We're all coming together to speak with one large voice.
For such a positive cause, just kids.
World Children's Day is very important because the 20th of November, we're going to raise a lot of money.
We've got to do this for the kids.
This is going to be a great day, Ken.
It's November 20th.
World Children's Day at McDonald's.
Please welcome Yolanda Adams.
Yeah.
Stay tuned for more from Celine Dion and Enrique Iglesias, plus the star-studded premiere of the World Children's Day Anthem.
There's a Father's Day, there's a Mother's Day. Of course you gotta have a Children's Day.
The concert for World Children's Day will continue in a moment here on ABC.
Greatest songs ever written.
I wrote it.
I know you did. You wrote this song, and it's one of the greatest songs ever written, and the message is perfect.
Thank you
for
very
this
much.
Evening. Should we do it?
Would you dance if I asked you to dance? Would you run? Would you grab a bite if you saw me crying? Would you save my soul tonight? Would you tremble if I touched your lips? Would you laugh? Oh, please tell me this. Now would you die for the one you love? Pull me in your arms tonight. I can be your hero, baby. I can. kiss away the pain. I would stand by you forever. You can't take my breath away. Would you swear that you'll always be mine? Would you lie?
An encore performance from Celine Dion and the premiere of the World Children's Day Anthem.
Some people sometimes need a helping hand, need to be heard. We need to help our children as much as we can.
The last
Please welcome my friend, Josh Groban.
Who can say for certain? Maybe you're still here. I feel you all around me. Your memory is so clear. Deep in the stillness, I can hear you speak. You're still an inspiration. Can it be that you are my forever love? And you are watching over me from up above. Inside my dream, and is faith believing all power can't be seen? As my heart holds you, just one beat away. I cherish all you gave me every day, 'cause you are mine forever, love. And that love will live on and never leave. Fly me up to where you are beyond the distant star. I wish upon tonight to see you smile, if only for a while to know you're there. A breath away is not far to where you are.
Josh Groban!
Stay tuned for the live television premiere of the World Children's Day Anthem, featuring Celine Dion, Enrique Iglesias, Nick Carter, Josh Groban, and Yolanda Adams.
If we can do something for every child, like supporting World Children's Day on November 20th, it'll make the world a better place, I believe.
The Concert for World Children's Day on ABC. Brought to you by McDonald's, Coca-Cola, Yahoo, and the Walt Disney Company.
Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm Nick Carter, and I'm here celebrating World Children's Day. Everybody say hi. Say hi.
Hi.
Don't look away. Innocent face cries and searches for some comfort.
Love will provide what faith has denied. All they ask is simply someone
with arms that reach.
And words that teach
will be their strength,
yeah, yeah,
in times of need.
Every boy and girl should dance the dreams around this world. Aren't they all our children after all? Who will dry the tears and lift them up?
World's living treasure. The heart of a child is born to wear a smile and feel the joyful with a man.